left off in the triangle. These six black tip reef sharks with the thresher. That's the last mission I have. Plus, we got a couple of levels left to go with him. With any luck, once I get that done, I can get some of the other missions finished. I think I need to unlock the next shark in order to be able to beat the next boss. Sorry, I got a very interesting conversation going on the text messages here. Game sometimes makes me hungry. catch up with those vines. Those ones will kill. Yes, as we see. I wish I knew where the black-tipped reef sharks accumulated other than that one little area, because I got three of them right in there, but then things went on. I should be doing. See if this helps me. I mean, the biggest challenge is just finding the damn things that I need to eat. Maybe I'll move to a different area and see if more of them spawn. It couldn't hurt, right?
Go very deep.
It's hard to tell. Okay, I've gotten three. Let's not screw this up. Steal my kill. I think I'm up to four. 4 seems to be the most I can get. I'm getting frustrated. This one later, maybe with some better gear. Let's give it a try. I just can't believe that one mission is so rough for me with that one shark. That's most likely just not know where to find things. Obviously capable of eating them when they are. Okay, kind of a cheap one to do this one. Boost it for 2 minutes. I can get a few seconds. And each time I just...
Yeah!
Better get that thing equipped on everybody so I don't forget. See what we can do here. Man, the boost for two, that's gonna be rough. I think each time I get a gold rush, I just need to keep boosting the whole time. That'll help. Mega Mouths. I gotta just held it together for a couple more minutes. Might have gotten a second one. Maybe even a third. If I go in there with the smooth hammerhead, I might be able to take out the Mega Mouths now, but let's stick with the potions for this one for now. I should be trying to advance the main game, honestly, but for some reason I've got this little obsession with finishing off these guys' missions. I actually need one of these. I got about 15 minutes left with this one. So I think what I'm going to try to do here, I'm going to go ahead and try and beat that Mega Mouth. The three of them. Let's see. Six gold officials in this one. Feed one of the pets 75 tropical fish. 7,000 meters, 100,000 points. And I need the witch's broomstick to do that last mission. Alright, let's just go straight after the bosses and see what we can do. The trick's going to be not running into all three of them at once. And then those other fish in the area that I can't eat, apparently. I think what I'm going to do with the last 5 minutes on this broadcast, I'm going to go ahead and get the Goblin Shark all equipped up. Let's see what the missions are for, because I might need some of those things for missions. 20 humans, 1 treasure chest, 1 shark cage. We'll be right back. started with the Goblin Shark. I'm going to make one run, and then that's it for tonight. I wonder if the Goblin Shark... I don't think it's any bigger than the others. I'll go try to bust through the Brock walls anyway, just in case. 20 humans. 5? Bullshit, I've only gotten 5. Oh, it's gotta be in that area. Ugh. I always forget about those. It is. It's up near the pool. I guess I need to go back there. No idea. Oh. Down there. Okay. I don't know if I want to go after the hammerheads right now, but at least I know where they are now. Whew, excuse me. I'd like to find a shark cage, I guess. And a treasure chest. Oh. Duh. They're right on the map. You could probably swim down to that one easy enough. Is there one closer? No. Okay. Let's see if we can get that shark cage. Or, I mean, that treasure chest. Ow. It's gonna be in that area. Is that by the squid? No, it's inside the ship, of course. All right, well, actually, while I'm in the swimming pool area, if I can find 4 turrets. As being in the right area. Yeah, it doesn't. Okay, that's the end of that. I think I'm gonna go buy some stuff. Alright, this one's gonna be a little over an hour, because. I didn't have that equipped.